I'm Michael J. Fox, and I have a right to know what's in my food. You do too.
Without labels on genetically engineered food, you have no way of knowing what you're eating for dinner. You have the right to know what's in your food.
I'm Ziggy Marley, and I have the right to know what's in my food.
Hey, I don't like the hypocrisy. Is this democracy? There is no voice for me in your philosophy.
And I just want to know. I want to know what's in my food. I really want to know what I'm feeding my family.
We are what we eat, so we should know what we're eating.
You don't have to be a chef to know what is in your food.
Who can save me? Who can save me?
You've outdone yourself, hon. This is really good.
We don't always play by the rules.
Oh, no.
But when it comes to our food,
we have a right to know.
And I have the right to know what's in my food. Don't you want to know?
I have the right to know what's in my food.
What is there to hide?
Who got the power? I do, yeah. Who got the say?
Do you want to know what's in your food? Me too.
Got the play? I do.
Hi, I'm Kaylee Chase, daughter of Chevy Chase.
And I have a right to know what's in my food.
I have a right to know what's in my food.
Hi, I'm Dr. Harvey Carr.
I'm Tracy Austin.
I'm Jordana Brewster.
I'm Ann Hage.
We all have the right to know what's in our food.
What's in my food?
Just label.
Over 50 countries, including China, require genetically engineered foods to be labeled, but not in the U.S.
No, this is America, and I was raised to believe that we have a choice here.
Label it.
So, how's wrestling going, Jeff?
I'm Kate.
Honey, did you leave the oven on?
I'm Allie Larder, and the mother of a baby boy.
I'm Kimberly Vanderbeek. I'm a nursing mother.
Every mom has a right to know what she's feeding her family.
I eat food. And I have a right to know what's in my food.
I have the right to know what's in my food.
Until we know more about these newly invented foods, just label it.
Please join us at justlabelit.org.
Help us remind the FDA that Washington is supposed to be of, for, and by the people, and not just a handful of chemical companies. Please join the millions of Americans demanding labeling of genetically engineered foods at justlabelit.org.